I am sitting underneath the counter, and Barrett just took out the last batch of cookies, I think. They're the last batch, right, honey? Oh, no, wait. There's one more in the oven. So we did a lot of baking. We are so excited about tomorrow. And I will tell you right now, my back hurts so bad. And I'm ready to go to bed. I'm so sleepy. Actually, I'm not sure if I'm sleepy. I think that I'm sleepy, but I'm actually feeling wide awake. It's just my back that's like really achy right now. But we're really looking forward to tomorrow. And we're going to be at this event called Sidewalk Saturday. It's in Rio Vista. And so we are all ready and prepared. We have done a lot of baking. And I love it. I can do this every day. So, looking forward to tomorrow. It is officially, what time is it? 12 o'clock. It is 12 o'clock. And we have an early morning. Well, not like a super early morning, but like early morning because I gotta get up early and I gotta put my face on and gotta wash my face and put my makeup on. So looking forward to tomorrow morning. It's actually very peaceful right now and really quiet and calm. Everyone's asleep except for Garrett and I. We are almost ready for bed though. This next batch is coming out. Hey guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel because we live an adventurous life and we want to take you on that adventure with us. Good night.